Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today we have an unbox flip through and I'm really excited about this one. I actually just got it in the post. You can see here it's still sealed here, and this one here, it's a purchase deck that I saw this deck for a while, but I thought that it was an oracle deck, not a tarot. Okay, this is the Beautiful Creatures tarot deck, so I thought it was an oracle for a reason. But I saw in my friend's channel, okay, Moon Moth Goddess, I will leave her link below. She has just reviewed this Monday, and today is Thursday, and I have this already, okay? I actually paused her video and I went purchase and continue watching. That's how much I loved the artwork and the card itself, you know? So the artwork is from Jasmine Beckett Griffith, okay? The author is J.R. Rivera. And this artwork I do have here on another deck that you have seen in my channel, okay? This is the Oracle of Shadows and Light. You can see here it's from Jasmine. And you see here, she has a very unique art style, so very distinct. And when you see, you know it's her art. And I really wanted this, okay? So I thought, it was an Oracle and I have this one, I was like, oh, I will check again eventually. But then I saw in my friend's channel that it's a tarot deck and I definitely wanted, you know, so straight away I got it. And you will see here how beautiful the colors and everything is beautiful. I'm just gonna clear open here for you guys and we'll see with more details. Okay, completely out of the plastic here, guys. You can see how beautiful this box is. Huge. It opens here on the side, okay, magnetic. Okay, all the information here. There's also an information here that they won loads of awards, okay, for their decks. And this, it's really a deck that many people love, and her style as well for other decks. And this is a very big box, okay. I will just to give you an idea here of a normal tarot deck, okay, like the Light Seers. This is like the size of it, okay. And the biggest deck that I have is actually the Druidcraft, and this one is very similar. You can see here, it's close enough to the size, okay. So massive box here. I know the guidebook is beautiful. You can see very close to the Druidcraft, in case you have this version of the Druidcraft with the big book. But definitely lovely. And this is the second edition, okay, guys? So you can see here, magnetic. It opens on the side. And you can see here the details about the author and the illustrator. So lovely. And it comes with this beautiful, okay, guidebook here. And the guidebook is another thing that I really wanted because it's colorful, okay? And this is only the case with this edition, okay? This is the second edition. The first edition is not gilded, and the guidebook is black and white. And so this second edition, you can see here, colorful, beautiful, beautiful guidebook. I can't wait to dig into this guidebook. It's one of the reasons I wanted as well, because you can see loads of extra, just checking here, 162 pages at least, with the extra ones like 165. Lovely. You can see here, it opens on the side, this beautiful lilac purple color here. I don't like very much when they come separate like this. You can see the gilding here, beautiful. I will most likely take this off and leave the guidebook separate. Okay. And put here all this gilding. Again, the first edition doesn't have this gilding, guys, you know, so definitely second edition. Beautiful. I'll leave it here, and it's gonna be a quick overview here, because you know I'll leave the link for my friend's channel as well. She has flip through as well. Okay, so just taking this off. It is matte, okay, so that's the thing as well. On the first edition it was shiny. There was no gilding, and the guidebook was black and white. So in this case, it's like colorful book, you know, matte cards and the gilding, which is like, come on, this gilding is everything. This is just beautiful. You can see here, amazing. This is lovely. If I had Only the first edition. I would definitely get the second one just for the guidebook and all that. So it's really, really lovely and matte as well. Just comparing here with the light sears, you can see here a little bit the size. You can see it's bigger anyway. Beautiful, beautiful, amazing. I knew I was gonna like it. I'm telling you, I paused a video to just go and buy it. So Moon, if you're watching this, okay, thanks for sharing, and I blame you for this purchase, okay? Moon made me do it. I told her, she definitely made me do it. This one, it was just beautiful. Yeah, just go through a very quick flip through here with you guys. Let me zoom here a little bit more. Just quickly, you can see the backs are lovely, reversible, if you read the reversals. Just amazing. This artwork is so unique as well. You know it is a bit stuck here because of the gilding, okay? Just breaking down. It's just until you use it once. So that's okay. Don't mind that at all. It's gonna go away anyway. And you can see here, guys, this gilding. Oh my gosh. And it doesn't hurt you, okay? It's just the kind of gilding that is actually really, really nice. And you can see here, this is style as well, so you can use, I would use this any time of the year, but really for like winter, Halloween, oh my gosh, beautiful. You can see here the artwork is very, very nice. And they have some keywords as well, which is nice as well. If you're new to tarot, will help you. It is just one word, so it's not a big thing. If you like read intuitively, it's not gonna take out of that. It's just one word, which you can either take it or, you know, keep reading with your intuition. I'm not gonna leave this very, very long. I'm trying to like give a quick overview because maybe you have other reviews as well. I will leave Moon's review as well below. I'm going to check her channel. Lovely. Look at this. It's very thick as well. It's definitely a good quality. Okay, there's still a little bit stuck here, which is not a big deal just because I just got out of the box. You can see this Major Arcana. You see, they did not change the names or anything. Okay, still the ones. Color is just beautiful. It's very thick. I'm thinking that I have two, and I really don't. Beautiful. Really, really lovely. So cute, cat. You can see here, still a little bit stuck. See the cups? And it follows the Rider-Waite, okay, guys? So if you're new to tarot, if you read with Rider-Waite, that's fine as well. You will be able to get all the reading here. Maybe a little bit different, but like just small changes. You can definitely read following the Rider-Waite system. Definitely follows that. And it's just beautiful. I'm so happy I got it. I knew I was gonna like it. So they just put all the suits, see swords here now. Beautiful, these two swords. The colors are amazing. I'm so happy. I knew I was gonna like it. I had to pause a video in the first couple of minutes and I had to go in and purchase. Like, she just revealed this Monday. Guys, today's Thursday. And I'm here holding it. So happy. For some reason, it's not like I haven't seen this. I did see this before. I definitely thought it was an oracle deck. I don't know. And I love this art style. Absolutely love. This is so up my alley. This is just the kind of artwork I like. Pentacles. They are just so beautiful. Guys, this is one that you want. You will definitely see this more in my, you know, my readings, definitely. Most likely, I'm going to record something this week already with this, because it's just like, I really, really want this. Oh yeah, this, the cord cards here now, they left them separate. It's mystical, it's witchy, it's, you know, all kinds of good here. Beautiful, beautiful colors. It's a good size as well. Yeah, all the cords at the end. Pages. Oh, there's extra cards here. Aura one, authenticity. Oh, lovely. Extra card and the paranormal curiosity. Two extra cards as well. Lovely. So it's 80 cards deck here. Can you see this gilding? Wow, this will be so much fun to be working with. Guys, no doubt you're gonna see this in my channel over and over, and I can't wait to use this like on Halloween time as well. I use this all year round. I'm just thinking like amazing things we can get on the Halloween season as well. But you will see this probably this week, next week, whenever I edit the next video I record, I'm gonna be using this. So thanks again, Moon, for, you know, showing this deck to me. I'll leave her details below. Guys, check Moon. She has a lovely channel, many different videos, pick a card for you. And this is one that I definitely recommend here, guys. You'd love this. Beautiful, beautiful. Everything, quality, the gilding, and I can't wait to go through the guidebook as well. This beautiful guidebook here. Colorful, you know. All the details below if you want to have it for yourself. Okay, and like always, leave me a comment, let me know if you like it, like and subscribe, and as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching.